LinkTree is an incredibly simple and easy to use service, but it's not the only link aggregation tool of its kind. In fact, there's quite a few. Hi there, this is Josh from AltaLister, and I'm going to take you through the best alternatives to LinkTree that you can start using in your social media profiles now. So first up, we've got LinkFire. LinkFire is completely free to sign up to, and if that isn't a perfect selling point, then I don't know what is. I'm not sure how long they'll stay free, but it's worthwhile making use of it while it is. LinkFire have really gone above and beyond with their features. They're offering more than LinkTree itself, which is simply amazing. It's not every day that you come across a free alternative that literally blows the others out of the water. When comparing LinkFire with LinkTree and most of its alternatives, LinkFire really stands out as having put in a lot of effort into aesthetics. Perfect if you're hoping to maintain a professional look and feel with your social media marketing. Next, we've got ContactInBio. This is pretty much a clone of LinkTree. And as with LinkTree, you can display multiple links, social networks, and it operates as you'd expect. It's actually cheaper than LinkTree, which is a good standout point for me. Their monthly plan is only $4.99 at the current time, which is a few dollars cheaper. So if you're frugal or you're simply looking to save on cost, then you can go for this cheaper option. They both serve the same purpose. They also offer a free plan. The free plan has reduced functionality, similar to LinkTree, but ultimately, that's a recurring thing with most of these LinkTree alternatives. The companies have to keep themselves afloat somehow, right? They have to make a profit. Next, we've got TapLink. If you're an Instagram influencer, or you're looking to drive more leads or sales to your Instagram account, or through your Instagram account, rather, then TapLink is probably the best option for you. They're solely focused on Instagram marketing, although you can probably use their link on whatever social media profile that you want to, so you could use it on your Twitter or your TikTok account if you want to. It's very simple to set up, which is good because everyone needs something that's easily configurable. And they clearly have the user in mind because they make it incredibly easy to get started. They've probably got one of the most competitive pricing structures because TapLink is far cheaper than LinkTree. But the subscription periods are actually a little bit longer, so you have to subscribe for a longer period of time than you would with LinkTree. But depending on the package that you opt for, you could see subscription fees as low as $2 per month, which in the grand scale of things for a premium application is a really good price in my opinion. Number four, we have Shorby. With Shorby, you literally go to their site and immediately start filling out your profile. There's no frills, you just simply go there, fill out your profile, and share the link. It's super simplistic, which I really do like. It supports messengers too, which is a really good selling point, because it gives a way for your audience to have direct contact with you if you want that. So say that you wanted to share your Telegram or your Facebook Messenger, you could do this through Shorby, as well as your normal links that you would share through LinkTree. If you're a merchant of some sort or you sell things, then this could be hugely advantageous because you can just answer people's questions there and then, and you don't have any sort of lost customers that would have questions that go unanswered. It is slightly more expensive, which I didn't really like because it does seem far more simplistic. And it's actually around about double the price of LinkTree. For the basic package, you're looking at $15 per month and upwards for the other packages that have less restrictions. But if money's no object and if you're looking for a really simple option, then Shorby is a great option for you. And last but not least is a really standout one, in fact. This one is CampsiteBio. Now, CampsiteBio has a huge amount of customization features that you can use to make your landing page look far nicer. It's by far one of the best LinkTree alternatives out there, and you can change everything from the fonts to the colors, and they've even given you sort of multiple palettes that you can use if you're not that artsy, so you can make the pages look easy with their preset color schemes that they've got. Plus, they also let you use Canva, which is a really cool tool where you can create simple artworks or social media images. And to top it all off, you can even use a custom domain, so you don't have to go with their standard LinkTree style link. You can use your own domain name if you have one. They support multiple integrations, all social media accounts you can integrate with it, and it's also really well priced. It's around about the same price as LinkTree at $7 per month, but in terms of usage, it's really unrivaled and it's quite literally underpriced. I'd say this is probably one of the best alternatives that there are. Anyway, that's all for this list. If you have any more suggestions or you want to get a question answered, please drop a comment down below and we'll get back to you as soon as possible. We'll also have a blog article which goes with this video where you can make suggestions, or if you have your own Linktree alternative that you've built, please reach out to us and we'll add it to the list. And also remember to like and subscribe, hit the notification bell button, and we'll catch you in the next video. Goodbye.